Good morning students, moving to our next part of the video. In the previous part of our video we had already discussed about how can we find the common factor using grouping method and also using identity p square minus q square, which is equal to p plus q and p minus q. So moving to next part of the video, here we can factorize the algebraic expression expressible as a perfect square. So let's start. The factorization of algebraic expression expressible as a perfect square involves the following identities. First one is p square plus 2pq plus q square. So how can we write it? P plus q whole square. That means p plus q into p plus q. It become p square plus 2pq plus q square. We have given a number like this form. That means p square plus 2pq plus q square. And we have to convert it into this identity. That means p plus q raised to power whole raised to power 2. So next is p square minus 2pq plus q square. It is a positive identity and it is a negative identity. That means p minus q whole power 2 is equal to p minus q. So example, first is factorize the following 9a square plus 24ab plus 16b square. So what will we see here? So we have firstly 9a square, but only a power 2, we have to find the term p square, that means both power 2. So firstly convert it into 3a whole raised to power 2, because 3 3s are 9 and a raised to power 2 is a. And next one is b, it is a, it is a value of q, 4b raised to power 2. So now next step is 2pq, 2 multiply 3a into 4b. So it is look like this, p square plus 2pq plus q square. So next step we have to convert p plus q whole raised to power 2. So 3a plus 4b whole raised to power 2. It is 3a plus 4b, 3a plus 4b. So moving to next. Next is l plus m whole raised to power 2 minus 4lm. So here we have l plus m whole raised to power 2. We have already given the identity this. So firstly open this. How can we open a square plus b square plus 2ab minus 4lm? Write it as it is. So in the next step, write l square plus m square as it is. Plus minus minus 4 minus 2, 2lm. So it is l square minus 2lm plus m square. Which identity it is convert into which identity? Identity p minus q whole square. So using p square minus 2pq plus q square is equal to p minus q square. So it become l minus m whole raised to power 2. It is l minus m and l minus m. So moving to next. A raised to power 4 minus a minus b whole raised to power 4 is equal to a square whole raised to power 2 minus a minus b whole square whole raised to power 2. Let's take another question. X raised to power 4 minus 8x square y square plus 16y 4 minus 289. Firstly, we have to convert. What will we see here? Here p, how can we it become p square minus 2pq plus q square? Firstly convert it like that. That means x square whole power 2 plus 4y whole raised to power 2. 4y square whole raised to power 2, because x raised to power 2 whole power 2 is x raised to power 4, and 4 4s are 16, y raised to power 4. So it is a value of p and it is a value of q. So next is minus 2pq, minus 2 multiply x square into 4y square. So it is a p square minus 2pq plus q square. In the next step, how can we write it? P minus q whole raised to power 2 minus 289. which term, by which term we have to multiply with each other getting 289, that means 17 multiply 17. So it is a square of 17. Next step, write P minus Q form, this term. That means x raised to power 2 minus 4y square whole power 2 minus 17 square. Here, next question, one question is arranged here. So which question is formed here? Again, we can use the identity. Why? Because it is on in the form of P square minus Q square. So by using this identity, what will we do? P plus Q and P minus Q. Here, x square minus 4y square, it is a value of P and it is a value of Q, plus 17. Next, A square, P square minus Q. It is look like this. So it is our answer. Firstly, we have to convert this into this identity. That means in a negative form, P minus Q whole square. After converting this into identity, we have to convert it into the in the form of P square minus Q square. By converting it into this, so we have getting this answer. So now moving to next question. Next one is 1 plus 2x plus x square using identity to factorize this. So here we have to a square plus b square plus 2ab. We have already also write it in this form, a square plus 2ab plus b square. So what will we see here? Here it is a square. Why it is a square? Because when we square a term of 1, it is also 1. So plus 2 multiply a multiply b plus b square. It is a value of b square. So when we put a 1 and b x, so it is 2x. So which identity we will use here? We can use 1 plus x raised to power 2. So is equal to 1 plus x and 1 plus x, because p plus q whole square is equal to p plus q and p plus q. So moving to next question. Next one is 49 minus x plus 5 whole square. So why, how can we use identity here? So what will we see? Our mind firstly convert it into pair of two numbers. That means 7 square. Why we write it 7 square? Because 7 multiply 7 is equal to 49 minus x plus 5 whole raised to power 2. So which identity we can use here? We can use here p square minus q square is equal to p plus q and p minus q. It is a p and whole term denotes q. Write it in the p form, p plus q. 7 plus x plus 5, that means p plus q. Next, 7 minus x plus 5, that means p minus q. It is like this. And moving to next question. Next one is l square plus l plus 1 by 4. So it is a positive, in positive form. So how can we write, convert it into identity? Firstly, we convert it, what will we see? We can convert it into p square plus 2pq plus q square identity. How can we convert? Write l square plus l प्लस 1 बाई 2 होल स्क्वायर. आपको ये लगेगा कि यहाँ पे 2 तो है ही नहीं, तो ये कैसे बना? देखो, इसको ओपन करके देखो. एल स्क्वायर ए स्क्वायर प्लस बी स्क्वायर प्लस 2 ए बी. देखो इसको ओपन किया, एल स्क्वायर प्लस वन वन बाई टू की होल पार टू इट इज़ फोर, एंड कट द टू विद टू इट इज़ एल, सो इट इज़ अगेन रिमेन सेम टर्म, सो दैट मीन्स इट इज़ इन द फॉर्म पी स्क्वायर प्लस टू पी क्यू प्लस क्यू स्क्वायर. सो हाउ कैन वी राइट एल स्क्वायर प्लस वन बाई टू, एल प्लस वन बाई टू होल स्क्वायर. नेक्स्ट स्टेप एल प्लस वन बाई टू एंड एल प्लस वन बाई टू.